I was waiting for a miracle, waiting high and low. I was reaching for a logical faith, reaching for an instant fix for a pain. I was praying for a messiah to love. I was praying to the gods above. And as I wondered where the real things be, there you are, your face on the cover of a magazine. Heaven is biblical integrity. Now I have a vision of who I would like to be. Between your pages, I think I love you. Between your lines, I really think I know you too. I take my mirror and hate what I see. The face of a person looking back at me. Because it never will be your face on the cover of a magazine. And fix what a pain. It's walks and utopia. I make believe Arcadia. If it's biblical integrity or celebrity dependency, how could I not see what I was looking for was instead of me already? Start with